You may have heard the term signal conditioner, but what does this really mean? In fact, some will call them signal transducers or even signal converters. But in any case, these devices are used to measure, process, and convert one type of signal or metric into another. In some cases, they are used purely for isolation. So let's take a closer look at the various types. Signal isolation amplifiers, where two or more sets of equipment share the same DC power supply, there is a risk of a condition known as ground loops that can cause errors in signal measurements. By using a signal isolation, this risk can be eliminated easily. Signal splitters. These do exactly what they say. For example, should it be necessary to send a 0 to 10 volt or 4 to 20 milliamp analog signal from a variable speed drive to both a PLC and an HMI simultaneously, a signal splitter can be used. It has the added benefit that all three pieces of equipment are electrically isolated. Current and voltage signal conditioners. These are simply signal converters. They can be used where, for example, a pressure transducer has a 0 to 10 volt output but needs to feed a PLC that only has a spare 4 to 20 milliamp analog input. Threshold value switches. These are essentially like a regular thermostat, but are much more accurate with either very low or adjustable hysteresis. The medium being measured can be any metric, as they accept voltage or current loop analog signals, or can accept directly temperature measurements using RTDs or thermistors. Temperature signal conditioners. Quite simply, these devices take inputs from RTDs, resistive temperature devices, such as PT100 probes, or thermistors, and convert this into a 0 to 10 volt or 4 to 20 milliamp analog signal. Signal conditioners can take many other formats. For example, WAGO offer power, current, voltage, frequency, and even a potentiometer signal conditioner. So no matter whether you call them signal conditioners, signal transducers, or signal converters, these devices really can be your problem solver.